Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this short video I'm going to show you the easiest way how you can add Avalanche to your MetaMask wallet. So first make sure that you are logged in into your MetaMask wallet, and once you are logged in it doesn't really matter whether you're on Binance Smart Chain or on Ethereum mainnet. Once you have done this, go to coinmarketcap.com. In search type in Joy. Click on Joy in search results and you will get redirected to Joy Coin. Now many of you might ask why I'm here guys. Because Joy is the biggest, or is getting the biggest and most popular decentralized exchange for Avalanche network guys, and here click on this website. Website is tradejoyxyz.com and you will get redirected to homepage. Click here on the right top corner, as you can see, connect to wallet. Here select your wallet, whether you are using any other wallets, but in our case we will be selecting MetaMask. Once this confirmation box opens up, here click next. Click connect and it will tell you switch to Avalanche chain guys. Then click here on switch to Avalanche chain and it will discover that you don't have this Avalanche chain, and it will ask you here on your MetaMask allow this site to add a network. All data about this wallet, what they are adding, or this network Avalanche which they are adding, you will be able to see here. And this is easy way. You could do it also manually. I could also show you the video how I did it with Binance Smart Chain, but this is easy way how you can add Avalanche to your MetaMask. And here click on approve and click switch network and it will add it to your MetaMask. And if we open our MetaMask, then here now at the very top you can see that we are in Avalanche mainnet C chain. Whenever you are sending to your this wallet some Avalanche or Avalanche blockchain related tokens, always make sure that you are sending to C chain. For example, if we go now into Binance, and as you can see I have selected here that I would like to withdraw Avalanche, for example, in Binance withdrawal, then here you enter your address and here under chains you will see Avalanche, like AVAX C chain, which is currently in network suspended on Binance. You could send it later when they stop working with this AVAX C chain. Most likely they are now implementing something, and sometimes in Binance it happens like that they are having these networks suspended because they are implementing something or updating something about this blockchain on their network or on their centralized exchange. Similar way you can send now to this address. If you open MetaMask, to this address you just copy this address, whatever is there guys, and you can send your Avalanche tokens as a main token for the payments for sending out from this wallet. Firstly you will need to send or add here Avalanche token. So yes guys, this was short video how to add Avalanche to your MetaMask. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new.